Hooray, we move!
Hi there, and welcome back to Dark Chronicle. So we have cleared the path, and we are now able to move forward on our adventure. However, for this episode, I think we're going to go back to the underground channel, do a bit of grinding, and a few of the scoops as well. Just so we can hire a few more people. We got the gladius and this weapon up. What's he got? That one, the bell trigger. So, I'm gonna do a little bit of leveling in this episode. Dig for a scoop. You got 4 new scoops. Accept your reward. Diamond. That's interesting. Be my friend. Should know the answer to that. No way. Why should I have to work for the sake of other people? There's not much in it for me, and it's just too scary. As it's you, I suppose I could think about it, though. But then, I am the son of a salesman, and we don't do things for free. You probably know that I collect coins. They're the symbol of business. I really want to complete my collection, but I just can't seem to get my hands on the dark coin and the indestructible coin. If you can help me, maybe I can help you. Dark coin and indestructible coin, they're the ones from... that's pretty good. They're the ones from the future shop in Sindane. I believe they were 1,500 guilder. That's not a problem. So let's have a look at what scoops we got. And we've also got to level up the gladius as well. What about you? What's that? That needs attack, and that needs attack, flame and lightning. That needs to... we need to level that up by 2, don't we? Right, what are we looking at? Scoops. 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 Inside scoops. That's a ballerina snap at the moment, does spinning. That's the dangerous pumpkin. That's the grass thing. Brave little Linda. As she stomps down with her front foot. Get a shot of a barren balloon being flipped over by a vanguard during a trample attack. Find the golden egg. Alright, it's at Jurok Mall in the future. It's alright. King Marden. That was the big fish. I don't know if we can get that again. We did try and fish for it last time. Rainbow Butterfly United. You probably want to get a shot of that, of the butterfly fused back together. That'd make a much better picture. I thought I took a photo of that. Oh, no matter. Nope. So let's go through here. Mission. Let's see. All monsters are healing. We're done. And defeat them all in time. Just go around shooting everything, won't we? So we'll speed through this dungeon quickly. Alright. We got a chest. But yeah, we get some items as well, so it's all good. We got higher defense and things. Oh. Really? That was just ridiculous. We can actually go back and collect all the chests, but the map's always useful, so... oh, there's the exit. Is there anything down here, though? One of these. Oh. Weapon hit points? Oh, ABS bonus. Cool. Don't know how much ABS we'll actually get. Nothing over there. Seriously, there's no enemies around here. Where are they all? Oh! What should we get? Let's go for the yellow.
Very good.
Oh.
Here you are.
Dryer gun. That sounds impressive. We shall have a look at it. In a minute. Actually, getting the chest is probably a waste of time. Oh, but all the enemies are like together, so it's alright. Let's go through repair. Oh, we've only got one. Ooh. Not really getting a lot of XP though, are we? That's everything, is it? Is that 2 minutes? No, that's more than 2 minutes.
All right, that takes care of you guys.
Ah, shouldn't have stopped for the chests, really. Hooray! So we got a dryer gun. Let's have a look at this status. So that's 8 Urias, 5 Cyclone, 5 Flame. Needs Cyclone, Exorcism, and Attack to level up. It's weaker than that, so who knows. Did the goal finish without healing? Using only items. Oh, I don't think we got enough items to do that. We need like 50 bombs. So it's a moniker. How much is a sword? The sword needs not much more, so you might as well level that up. Baron Balloon. That was not part of the plan. Oh. Camera's having a go. The only barren balloon we got is to get it while it's being trampled over, so I think next floor has some. Oh, level up. Actually, what did it need? Oh, it can be built up now. Oh, the Shamshir. Oh, that needs flame and lightning. What did that need? Cyclone and Beast. And that's got three. Hey, wait, where's all the crystals? Oh, they're there. Flame and lightning. We haven't got any lightning gems. We'll do that. And attach that to that one. Still needs flame. And lightning. That'll be alright. Bizarres! Bizarres all around! I swear that chest just moved on the map. Do you have a key? Don't have a key. Your good weapons are broken. And it's another dryer gun. That's interesting. So that's two dryer guns. I sell one of them. Monica has been poisoned. But that made me jump.
Which shall it be? Very good.
There's another dryer gun there. Just as well. Great, no more poison. And a classic gun. No, ABS bonus. That's fine. So where's the last... Oh, it's that guy. So now I have to run all the way back there. Yeah, I only seem to get like 6 or 8 experience for these. I should go this way, because then we can heal. Which isn't really a lot. Maybe doing this one wasn't the best idea. She's got really long hair. Oh, and that the key as well. His right hand weapon. Oh, we've done that. Oh, actually, this one won't have the power pistol. Nice. Won't have the dungeon things. Not dungeon things. Ow! The funny robots, the vanguards, they won't have this one before the mini boss, because you need to get to the mini boss first. Oh, it's a nice stalker. Oh, that's one of the ones that I need. There's a monster. Way too close. Yeah, man. Oh. Seriously. Gotcha. I heard that. That beep. Oh, no, that's the right board. So we got that one. He says. Yeah, we got the Night Stalker. Distinct lack of enemies here. So which one's the mimic? That's just a wind. No mimics. So there's what, two chests left? One of which has got to be a map. You can see the seams. Ow. Hooray! So that needs Cyclone. Did not check how many that needs, that's got now. Oh, that should be enough. That's not enough! Interesting, interesting. We could just make it into the gold one, especially since you lose the stats. It doesn't keep them like in the first one. I think. What's down there? How far down does that go? I can't see. Can you see it go down up to 3? Right, so it's 4 and then it goes into mist. Huzzah, we have bombs. Still didn't have enough items to clear everything out though. Did we get the key? There's the key.
Hmm.
I'll sort of kill this. There's only one left. Shouldn't leave him locked away. All on his lonesome.
Looks like we got them all.
There we go. Don't think there's anything down here. No. Even if there was, it'd probably only be one chest with the crystal in, so I don't know why. We got the crystal anyway. I'm not paying as much attention as I should be. Right, we can refight Linda now, I think. As far as I understand it. Or not. I thought you could refight Linda. Must be another way to do it then. With only the ride pod not cleared. Oh, we can do that. Get some XP for the ride pod. Oh, destruction crystal. Right, so we need to find a vanguard. I think there's one over there. How many of these guys are there here now?
Very good.
Ah, really? Could have done with a coin. Hooray! Fully restored your health. Oh. Right, so what's over there? Oh, they're just bats. That's less impressive. Cannons make it so much easier. Oh, another wind crystal. Alright. There's a surprising amount of wind crystals. 600 XP. That's good. We can buy. I think we can buy something now. Save that one just in case. I don't think there's actually any rubber barons or whatever they're called in this level. There's a chest and only down there. The exit's not down there. Seriously? Lots of mimics. Right, I'll save you the trouble of watching this. Whew, that was quite the journey. Hooray, all monsters defeated. Hooray. Let's see what's in this chest. Where's all the lightning crystals? Alright, let's head to the exit. And the final chest is... Well, I mean, it's nice, because the crystals are great. But, you know, some lightning ones would be great. Yeah, we got three of those. We've got a lot of fire ones as well. Proceed to the next floor. Alright, so clear all monsters without healing. That's fair enough. So this one should have the rubber barons and the other things, vanguards. So you just need to get them together. Oh. Did a lot of damage. Without healing. I can heal my weapons though, can't I? Oh, I can't repair that one. Oh, that's the right bot. Sort of Monica. Okay, let's not stop Demonica. Actually. Let's leave that one for now. Two of those and a rat. pressing the wrong buttons. That's a frog, even. Max has been poisoned. We can't heal hit points, but we can do that. That's actually a problem. Actually, that was probably a mistake. Half the gun's hit points. Well, there's not much left on there anyway. Actually, let's swap to Monica. I won't kill him. Well, okay. Oh, two gun repair. Hopefully, since I had full health anyway, it won't affect me much. There's nothing here, is there? Yeah. Maybe I should have killed that one. There isn't anything here, is there? No. Right, there's the exit. There's the other one down there. Got to think about this. Because Max is only on one health. I suppose we could skip the don't heal. We'll see how things lay out, I suppose, for us. If they lay out good, we'll skip the healing. I'll come back and do it afterwards. If it doesn't lay out good. I know what I mean. Three darkness eyes. It's got to be a rubber baron here somewhere. Unless it's random in the way that the mobs spawn, the monsters. That'll be weird. Really? Well, that's just odd. Let's see if that coin healed us or not.
Looks like we got them all.
Ah. So after all that. Well, that's a bit disappointing. Flapping in the wind. Let's swap to max and heal up. Oh, that was disappointing. How much money have we got? 1600. So we could sell some of the coins to buy the other coins. See if there's anything in here. No, nothing. Don't need that one. Can you take a picture of that? No. Oh, that's a bit odd. Channel exit. Yeah. And then we're up here. Woo. Let's go to Sindone Station. We'll save it there again. See if we can no, okay, don't repair my thing then. Alright, we'll save up. I'll save up. Save the thing. Got a few of the pictures at least. Alright. Well, we'll leave it there. We'll move on. I'll see if I can catch some of the scoops off screen in that case, when I'm grinding. Because otherwise you're just watching me going through the dungeons over and over. It's just not worth it. Oh. Yeah. That's right. So until the next episode, we'll carry on with the story then. Alright, so until then, take care.